diagnosed with cancer in the bone marrow and respiratory system, and she needs some serious prayer.
And that's a daughter of a friend?
Yes, her name is Rhonda.
Rhonda?
Yes, she was diagnosed with cancer, bone marrow cancer.
And what age would you think that she's at, maybe?
She's, I think, in her mid-20s, or mid-20s to 30s.
So fairly young.
Yes.
And her name is Rhonda?
Yes.
And we're going to pray for that one. And you can listen to the radio, right?
No, I don't have a radio. I've been listening on my cell phone.
Okay, then. I'm glad I asked so that I'll leave you connected. We'll pray.
And her mother is, she's confused about how to, she don't know how to handle. And she's been all upset and everything, and she needs prayer as well.
Dear Father, bless daughter and mother that is brought to this moment of prayer, and make this moment a moment that is changed by your anointing. Minister in this moment, and bless, I pray. Lead and guide and direct us. And God, I thank you that God, your love, and you have called us your daughters and sons. Bring us further in our moment. Minister to each of us. Dear God, I pray. And I ask God that you would help us when things aren't easy. With all my heart, I pray that you would help us when we are come to the moment that isn't easy. Minister to each of us and help us daily, I pray. In Jesus' name, grant it, Lord. We thank you now. God bless you. On the air.
I'm a woman. We pray for women. I'm really tired. And I need a lot of prayer. I need a lot of prayer, Pastor Bogo. And I love you very much. And I don't know what to do in life. I just don't know.
Well, let's ask God to give you guidance. We'll pray that prayer. Dear Father, be with your daughter, and I ask that she would have guidance from thee, that she could know the truth that is able to be bringing her further in her journey. Dear God, I pray. I ask God that you would take the rough edges off of all of us. May we be able, dear God, to count our blessings. May we be able to see that there is